see that?
The quiz is there. Welcome. What's your name, please?
It's Elizabeth.
Elizabeth?
Just Elizabeth.
Why have you come on Britain's Got Talent?
Because I want to show you something special and try and make the impossible possible.
Well, the stage is yours, Elizabeth.
Theatres of London's West End, it's said to be haunted by many ghosts. In 1919, the great Harry Houdini appeared on stage and offered a large cash sum for anyone who could prove the existence of them. Amanda, I'd like you to take this journal in your left hand and I'd like you to come with me.
I'm scared.
Legends have said that spirits departed walk the halls and stores of the theatres of London. It is said to be good luck to see ghosts for a performer. For others, not so much.
You look scared.
That's under the stage.
Amanda, please take a seat. These photographs are of people who have lived and died over 100 years ago.
I'm kind of creeped out.
And you hold out your left hand like this. Now, in a moment, I want you to count these photographs face down onto the table, one at a time. When you place them down, you're going to feel a connection to one. When you feel that connection, I want you to stop and to place that photograph face down into this cigar box. Look at the photographs. Each and every one is different, but you were drawn to one and you don't know why.
No.
Open the cigar box and take out the photograph that you chose. Turn it over and read out what it says.
Agatha Turner, 1860.
Before this all began, I gave you a journal that's over 100 years old. Open the page I've bookmarked and read out the paragraph that I've circled in red.
Miss Turner was born in the 1800s. She loved visiting the West End to be entertained. She tragically died in 1860, and her ghost is said to haunt the theatres that she once loved.
Amanda, this moment was always meant to be. Look over your left shoulder.
Oh my God! Oh my God.
fiery act we've ever had on the show, and I want to see more.
It was horrific and brilliant.
Simon.
Amazing. I mean, really amazing. David, what did you think?
I was seriously spooked. So I'm going to kick this off with a yes.
Oh, it's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
You got four yeses.
Are we all safe now?
The night's not over yet.
What?
The night's not over.
No. What? Did you touch that?
No, I didn't touch it. I don't know what's going on.
Amanda, please follow me up onto the stage. Come and take a seat.
I don't like it.
I'm just going to grab something from over here. Amanda, please hold the balloon by the stick. Balloons are the first thing that we all learn to lose. Like the child that lost this balloon earlier today. They thought it was a gust of wind. It wasn't. It was me. I stole it to teach a lesson in loss. You might think it was rather mean to burst a balloon like that, but losing things is an important part of life. I'll show you what I mean. Amanda, the box on this trolley is the theater's lost property box. Please open the lid. Without showing anyone, Amanda, you will take one of the items and place it under the cloth on the trolley. Being invisible means I can't have material possessions of my own. So, instead, I just steal them from other people. And better yet, I can compel other people to do my bidding. Alicia, reach in with your right hand. Take a random object and hold it so no one can see what you chose. You are holding a secret in your hands. One that nobody can possibly know. Remember, you could have taken anything from that box, and yet, Amanda knows exactly what you have taken.
Joy!
No way.
This is weird.
But there's just one object left to identify. The one that you took at the beginning, Amanda. There is a piece of chalk on the trolley. Please pick it up and bring it to me over here. I'm standing in front of the blackboard. And let go of it, Amanda. I will take it from here.
Nothing is as it seems. God in the in-between.
I don't know what to say. I mean, what do I do now? I mean, there's no one here. I don't know what just happened. What do you want to say to the ghost?
I loved it and I'm confused and I feel weird.
And me.
It's one of the most extraordinary things we've ever seen in this show. I love it. So look, let me kick this off with a yes.
Yes from me.
Well, I'm gonna say yes, of course. He's got me. I mean, I feel like he wants me to say yes.
I don't know where you are, by the way. You could be anywhere. Assuming you're up there, in which case you have 4 yeses. Congratulations.
Just guess that I had a dummy.
It was the weirdest thing. It was the first thing that came into my head.
Spooky. It's spooky. It's fantastic. I love that kind of stuff.
Did you just feel that?
Yeah.
My job is to make you happy. Green. Let me see a big grin.
I'm chilly. I've got goosebumps.
Warning, scary act.
I don't like it.
Between the dark and the light, the good and the evil, which will you choose?
Oh no, they don't have any.
Oh no, is it coming out? I don't like it.
Don't come down here.
Careful, Simon.
There are 2 pathways for you, David.
Yes.
Which do you choose? Take an apple. Take a bite.
It's nice.
Your turn, Alicia. Between the good and the evil, which will you choose? Take an apple. Bitey bite. something I've got to tell you. But it can wait. It can wait. Amanda, stand up.
Oh, gosh, it's always me.
Put your hands out. Face up. Come closer. Come closer. There we are. Your destiny will be chosen by another. Between the dark and the light. Only choose. Left or right? Louder!
Right.
Who's right, though?
My right. Take a bite. You know why they say the beauty's only skin deep? Because we're all rotten to the core!
Okay, well, that was horrific. And the witch has turned into a cockroach. So we're gonna have to talk to them.
I mean, I was scared to death. I mean, I'd quite like to see what else was gonna happen.
I'm with you.
In the future.
Alicia, what do you think?
I thought the act was actually brilliant.
David.
I thought it was stunning. So I think we should vote, and let me kick this off with a yes!
I'm saying yes!
Amanda.
It's a yes from me.
We want to see you in the next round. I don't know how you did that. Maybe we'll see you in the finals. Congratulations.
It went on to become a viral sensation, earning over 640 million views online. She is the most viewed Got Talent act ever.
a man named John Hill has murdered 5 men. His last victim was found holding this book. Amanda, hold the bell in your hand. Ring the bell. Stop. Ring it again. Stop. I sense you have special powers.
I didn't do anything then.
Amanda, what was the name of his last male victim?
Tom?
Let us see if you are right. There is 800 pages in this book. Tell me any page number.
57.
Now, open book at 57. Tear out the page from the book. Amanda, bring me the paper.
I'm sorry, babe. May the Lord be with you.
Sid.
God, God.
Amanda, what was the name again?
Tom.
Open the book on the missing page.
It says Tom.
Victim's name. Let's find Tom.
Oh no, let's not. Let's not find Tom.
These are all the John Hill's victims. Which one do you think is Tom? photo. Amanda,
yeah.
What you don't realize is that Tom has been with you
no.
longer than what you think. Simon, pick up the photo and look at it.
No.
Oh my God!
This is not the end.
Oh.
It's just the beginning.
I'm just going to be really positive here and say, I really like you. You're a very nice person. Don't come over to my house. But I wish you the best of luck, David.
It was brilliant presentation. Really, really spooky. I mean, just wonderful family entertainment.
I thought it was brilliant. Every single thing about it. You just created this spooky, intense atmosphere, and I'm intrigued. I love the hair flicks, I love it all. And I want to see more.
Oh, I just want to say, why me? The whole thing is really eerie and really spooky, and you do feel like you're in some kind of horror movie.
I bet.
She is horrifying.
You are the scariest act,
yeah.
genuinely, we've ever had on this show. So
yeah.
Thank you so much for coming tonight.
Thanks, thank you,
Bob. Scariest act you've ever had.
One more time, everybody. Very good and very scary act. The sacred Rihanna. Oh, she's gone.